Mr. Aharon Appelfeldt, born as Erwin Appelfeldt in February 1932, died on January the 4th, 2018. He was an Israeli novelist and Holocaust survivor. He was born in Jadova, Romania, now in the Ukraine, and he died in Petah Tikva near Tel Aviv in Israel. In 1941, when he was 9 years old, the Romanian army retook his hometown after a year of Soviet occupation and his mother was murdered. He was deported with his father to a forced labor camp in Romanian-controlled Transnistria. He escaped and hid for 3 years before joining the Soviet army as a cook. After the Second World War, he spent several months in a displaced persons camp in Italy before immigrating to Palestine in 1946, 2 years before Israel became independent. He was reunited with his father after finding his name on a Jewish agency list. The reunion was so emotional that Mr. Appelfeldt was never able to write about it. In Israel, he learned Hebrew, the language in which he began to write. His first literary efforts were short stories, but gradually he progressed to novels. He lived in Mevareset Zion and taught literature at Ben Gurion University of the Negev and was often writing in Jerusalem's Ticho house or Beit Ticho. In 2007, Mr. Appelfeld's Badenheim 1939 was adapted for the stage and performed at the Gerard Behar Center in Jerusalem. In an interview in the Boston Reviewer, Appelfeldt stated that he was lucky to be writing in Hebrew. Hebrew is a very precise language. You have to be very precise, no oversaying. This is because of our Bible tradition. In the Bible tradition, you have very small sentences, very concise and autonomic. Every sentence in itself has to have its own meaning. Many Holocaust survivors have written an autobiographical account of their survival, but Mr. Appelfeldt does not offer a realistic depiction of the events. He writes short stories that can be interpreted metaphorically. Instead of his personal experience, he sometimes evokes the Holocaust without even relating to it directly. His style is clear and precise, but also very modernistic. He resided in Israel, but wrote little about life there. Most of his work focuses on Jewish life in Europe before, during, and after the Second World War. His general themes or motifs are silence, muteness, and stuttering. Disability becomes a source of strength and power. Philip Roth himself, a Jewish American writer, described Appelfeldt as a displaced writer of displaced fiction who has made of displacement and disorientation a subject uniquely his own. He won, for example, the Israel Prize for Literature in 1983, the National Jewish Book Award for Fiction in 1989, the Nelly Sachs Prize by the City of Dortmund in 2005, and the Mildred L. Batchelder Award for Adam and Thomas in 2016.